Hey, this is Greg with Xylem Design and Pedestal Source. In my newly remodeled basement bathroom, I took some time and really chose a minimalist kind of European clean design. And something that I ran into by accident was this different style or concept of a trash can. We make pedestals and had an idea for a wall shelf drawer system. And one of my guys made one of them kind of oriented, not the way I discussed with him. And it turned out to be a really great accidental improvement, kind of like Irish soap floating. So check this out. This trash can is a textured laminate or melamine, which is really cool in its own right. But it is only 4 inches by about maybe 12 inches. And the thing that's cool about it is it addresses one of the issues that we may not really think about unless we're obsessed with the aesthetic. And that is bathroom trash cans. Most of them are either stainless steel with a clampy lid and kind of feel like you're in a medical office, or they are something that's kind of cute but has a big open top. And let's be honest, in a bathroom, you ain't pitching beer bottles across the room. So in this environment, if I just have a Kleenex or something that I drop in there, it just disappears out of sight. And unless you've got a chronic cold, you're going to take a while to fill that thing up. So I thought I'd share that with everybody out there. This is a really sweet, simple, elegant, decorative trash can that does the job and really minimizes the footprint on the floor and just doesn't kind of gross you out a little bit when you glance at it, because it's hard to see down in there. You gotta really work at it to get in there. You know what I'm saying? So I thought I'd share that with you. It's really, again, not super exciting, but a nice little improvement in terms of the aesthetic. And I'll save you the pain of seeing a 57-year-old in a towel in that mirror. But keep doing improvements and stay bugged.